South Korea reported 45 new cases of COVID-19 on Friday. 22 were transmitted locally, 23 imported, 14 in Gyeonggi-do Province, 8 in Seoul and 7 in the central city of Daejeon. Total cases now standing at 13,338. There was one additional death, raising the death toll to 288. Meanwhile, the United States on Thursday posted a new record daily case increase of more than 65,000. The world's hardest hit country now has a total caseload of more than 3.1 million cases.